sea. What a pleasant feather. I wish I would be a bird so that I can fly in the sky and explore new things. So kids, let's go outside and explore new things. Let's go. So kids, tell me what we see in the sky during daytime. It is very shiny, bright, and it gives us light. So tell me what we see in the sky. Yes, it's a sun. And kids, during night time, what we see? Yes, it is moon and also twinkle twinkle little stars. We also see stars in the sky during night time. And kids, one more thing I can see in the sky. Tell me what it is. Yes, it is white in color, just like cotton balls. And kids, these are clouds. We also see clouds in the sky. Kids, I wonder how these clouds are formed. So kids, see here, there is a rainfall, and when rain comes, fills the ponds and the lakes, and then a bright sun gives the heat to the ponds and lakes, and water changes into vapors, and then vapors goes up high in the sky and transforms into